In 2010, Sandra Bullock personally accepted her Golden Raspberry Award for Worst Actress for her role in All About Steve. The following night, she won the Academy Award for Best Actress for her performance in The Blind Side.